Bam, bam, bam.
Huh?
Are you stalking me? Sorry, I just have a very bad, very bad cold today. And I would have got the medicine if these flippin' cops wouldn't have found me. Sir, please put your guns down. What the? Fun, right? Hey, where are you going? You're gonna regret that. Why are you even a cop? I mean, why? I mean, I'm just having a politely conversation with this person right here. Sorry, man, I didn't. Were you trying to walk away from me? Okay, forget that. So this may not make a lot of sense, so I'm just gonna start out with a pizza. So my friend here is all going, "Hey, what's up, man? I'm a pizza." But I wasn't there. Poof. So I snuck in the dude's house. When I got in, I waited on the crap can, and then, ding dong. So he was all, "Hey bro, pizza's here." He opened the door and, "Hey bro, here's pizza." And he was like, "No." Nice. So he takes it, then I take it, I open it, I eat some. Nom. Since I was a nice and caring, I shared the pizza. So I gave him the pizza, then I accidentally, purposely dropped it. Best part, I didn't have to pay because I had a gun in my hand. I was all, "According to my calculator, that'll cost $5." I swooped in and, with a gun in my hand, "Hey, I don't need a pizza." Then I totally kicked him in the nuts. Then he went on his knees and started yelling, "My nuts, my nuts." But then I told him to leave and he swooped out like a cheetah. Just like that. And he came back for his calculator. I took a haircut and I also went to a bar with my best friend. I can't remember his name, but I'm pretty sure it starts with an A and then an L and then another L. It's Al, you dumb moron. Alan, you dumb moron. That's your name. I'm still a little ticked off that you voted, that you betted that I'll die in the bar. Jeez, I'm sorry. God. That match is pretty cool, girl. Then I played fleece ball. Then I got married.